WCSX. We are on a Belle Isle for the Chevrolet Detroit Grand Prix presented by Lear. And we have hooked up, man. The Detroit Police Department is out here recruiting. So we're going to talk to them about recruiting, but they agreed to let us play with their toys. So this is Crystal. Crystal, what's this doing?
Excuse me, sir. Have you thought about becoming a member of the Detroit Police Department?
Not today.
That's great.
Maybe tomorrow. We'll be here then as well. Also, work on the attitude. We don't want you anyway. All right. So there are some requirements, and it involves not you. All right. I'm just kidding. So we're out here messing with people on the microphone, which is about the greatest thing ever. So, lady, I know you see me. I know you see me. You want to become a member of the Detroit Police Department? We can get that done for you. I like that hat. It's that Disney hat. What are you doing?
You're never going to catch me alive. You're not rude
last minute. Jack, you're a good citizen. Good for not breaking out.
Steven and Jack are both excited to be in the backseat police car for the first time ever. That they would be excited about. So, Crystal, what are you guys out here doing today?
We're out here recording for the Detroit Police Department. We recruit new members every day. We go through a competitive class. So, requirements are you have to be 18 years or older, no felony convictions. You have to have a valid driver's license, 22 unfinished vision with no stop glasses, and you have to be a GPS. So, the website to apply online.
By the way, I like that shirt. It's very Jimmy Buffett.